All right, it's Astro, and we're back playing some Star Trucker. This looks amazing. Let's hit it up. Get out of your comfortable seat. Well then. It's like we're getting out of the truck. Oh shit. Snap. That's wild. That's pretty freaking cool, man. Turn to the airlock. Yo, this is awesome, man. Oh, this is awesome. Okay. Charge. Oh, that's freaking cool, man. Okay, press space to accelerate using the main thrusters to brake, reverse, shift the thrusters. Jump gates allow you to move between locations within the galaxy. With your truck correctly aligned with the gate, will automatically power up. Once all the lights are green, use the lever above to make you jump. Oh shit. Oh, this is so cool. Drive your cargo to its designated drop zone to complete a haulage contract. The drop zone will change color to indicate the trailer is in the safe area. Awesome. stop that real quick. Zones are cool. I think we're good. Shit. Turn off your truck's magnetic lock system to unhitch from the trailers. This could be done using the magnog lever. Did I do it? There it is. Took a second. Awesome.
Great job. Davis should already be with you. But if you feel like spending some of that hard-earned cash, just head on over to Palmview Station. You'll find they've got supplies, a few jobs on the board, and the best home-cooked soya protein inside of Alpha Centauri.
Wow, that's pretty freaking cool, man.
Break for barrel, break for barrel. This is Red Eddie, cooking good out here.
This is Barrow. Go ahead. What can I do for you, mate?
I'm looking for info on the express gates. Last I heard, it was a parking lot out there.
Oh, now where in the galaxy you hear that? We'll clear out here as far as the eye can see.
Heard it from Dusty Bear, our own set of apple ears.
Oh, that's cool.
It's just a coffee break, Eddie. Ain't no one out here with us anyway.
Shoot, losing it over here, dude. Oh, that's not good. Yeah, I didn't actually stop my truck. So technically it's still just floating. That wasn't good. Well, I'm glad it stopped. Yeah, I mollywopped that guardrail. Big time. I believe I really just mollywopped that. This truck is dope though. Okay, let's get back inside. All right, let's try this again. Fuel pump. How are we on fuel? Got plenty of fuel. Oh, nothing there. That's pretty sick, dude. Oh, we keep that on. Mezzanine lights, headlights. Oh, that's sick. That is absolutely awesome. All right, so we're gonna find somewhere to go here. I'm gonna go to Palm View Station. Should have replaced power cells. Oh, there's the full view. Whoa. Guys just allegedly just bump right into that. Oh, we're gonna get it. Ooh, that one was good. Itch. We did it. Cool. Wow, that's freaking awesome. This game's pretty nice, man. Okay. That was a little short tasting of this. Dude, this is absolutely insane. Let's just see what we can replace over here real quick. Where do these actually go? We have our suit and everything. There's the checklist. Shock shielding, huh? Oh, oh. Oh no. Oh shit. Oh no. But I put it back in there. I put it back on. Oh, I gotta flip the breakers. Oh, well then. Damn, man. I can't believe I have to. Wow, that's a big ass battery. Oh, I'm stuck. No, you gonna close? What is that? Pack of soda, huh? Dude, I'm just mollywopping this cooler. Anyways, yeah, we're gonna do another part. This is actually kind of fun. Air filters, awesome. All right, I'm gonna organize this and we're gonna shoot another episode. It's your boy Astro, I'm out of here.